Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Calvert Hall Cardinals are off to a fantastic start in 2010. 24-7 win over St. John's, D.C., and one of the keys to a great defensive effort today, Adrian Amos out there in the defensive secondary. And Adrian, let's talk about a big win to start the season for Calvert Hall.
You know, this is important. The first game, always most important. Get your team off to a roll. Hopefully we have undefeated season.
You had probably the biggest play of the game, the interception. Took it back about maybe 30, 40 yards. Just kind of take us through that play.
Just read the play, saw the ball in the air, made a play on the ball, tried to score.
Talk about the defense of the Calvert Hall Cardinals today. After St. John scored early in the second quarter, you guys posted a shutout. Just talk about the performance. What are some things you guys were able to do?
We didn't get down on each other. We had a big run, a couple big plays in the first quarter, first half. Had a couple big plays. The first drive was key, and they broke a long run, and we made a stop. We made a stop on the goal line, and it set the tone for the rest of the game.
Yeah, you got the chance to match up with St. John's number one receiver, Drummond. I don't have his first name in front of me, but talk about that matchup, and you kind of, you know, I think after that opening that big catch, you know, he was pretty quiet.
Yes, sir. I was moving back and forth between safety and corner all day. Went to corner, had to match up with him. He is big, tall, strong player. You just gotta move your feet, play the ball, just play football.
So much expectations for this team. A lot of talk around town about this could be the best Calvert Hall team in several years. Talk about having to deal with that pressure, and how big was it just to, not only to beat St. John's Catholic, but just to win that first game, because like I said, all the eyes are on this team.
That's my goal every year I play. I want to be the best team that we could possibly be. And our potential, we can be the best team. We can be the best Calvert Hall team, and this game was key to making us one of the best teams.
All right, well, Adrian Amos had a big interception return and led a great defensive effort as they shut out St. John's D.C. in the second half. And the Cardinals are victorious in their season opener, 24-7. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.